Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Serena M Design Knitting, Crochet, Embroidery, Tapestry Weaving, Twining, now Twilling, and Local Hooking Weaving. Okay, I would like to say a shout out to my online teacher. Her name is LINDSEY. CAMPBELL, her company is Yellow Hydrangea. All this I'm doing on the local hooking especially is based on her teaching on the thing. Check her out. She's really, really good in my opinion, and a very reasonable price, and also she teach it very, very well. So I bought about 3 classes already with her. So this is I got local hooking hook. I don't know what to do with them for years. So finally I can utilize them with my scrap yarn. So yeah, shout out 100%. Whatever I'm doing today is based on LINDSEY CAMPBELL teaching in Hello Hydrangea. Okay, so a shout out to her. So I hope she doesn't mind I show a little bit. I'm not doing the whole thing, teaching you all how to do it and stuff like that. So you all had to buy the class from her. So I'm just showing you a little bit what I do, and that's about it. So yeah, let's start. This gratitude and shout out to her 100%. So I do slightly different. She didn't tie the thing. She's sticking the with the sticky tape. So I find it's easier to tie it up. So that's what I did. So I finish this row. Yes, I think I got a pattern here. So that's what I'm doing. I hope my tripod doesn't fall down again. So you can use as many as a color as you want, as little as you want. So I won't talk much in regards to how you come about and do it, because I don't think that's right. I'm just showing you what I do, and I just quietly doing them while I'm recording my weekly video diary of what happening with me. I also have on the big frame loom. This is tapestry loom. A small one, tapestry loom. I got a big one. Let me move my key away before it fall down. I got 1.2 meter. My 1.2 meter. As you all can see on the side here, can you see that? That is also from her teaching. So what I do is this one I can do it because it's my own. This one is my own thing, okay? Weaving, she's got a lot of things, weaving and stuff like that is really good. So I'm saving money for the weaving class, so with her. But this is a got in YouTube called that tapper transparency weaving. So it's very easy, just go up the warp, whatever color and stuff like that, just do it. So she was teaching that too, but she teaching more like in the frame, but this is in the loom. So yeah, what I do is I get marker pen, I just do rectangle. I'll show you all while I'm here. I got a touch 80 pieces. So I take the this side. You see that? That side. Pull it out. See? And I just do that. And I do that. Then I do that. Then I do that. Oi, I'm gonna fall down. Do that. Do that. Do that. Randomly. So I fill in the whole two pages of the paper. So different color, different color. Do the stripe here, do the stripe that side. The, any way you like. Like, I'll show you again. This kind of tips. So I just go up, down, up, down, middle. Sometimes I go L, upside down. Sometimes number 7. Sometimes I color in. So that's how this shape come about. There you can see the shape come about. You can see that? So yeah, by doing this. Okay? So you can see on the corner, there, I'm starting to play with the thing. And you using a tapestry needle. I'll show you all again what tapestry needle look like. This tapestry needle. If you don't have this, where did I put? You know the plastic one? If you got the plastic one, you can use the plastic one. So yeah. So that's what I've been doing. So I'm thinking, now I explain the thing, let me do a little bit of the thing, then I go back to the big loom. I want to do the big loom today. I'll just show you this thing a little bit. You have to put the yarn through, tie on the first warp, and then thread in. And this is the pattern called 3 black, 1 white. Okay, then I do 1. See, you just fish out, adjust the thing, and pull it out. So yeah, I'm not going to do it more, and that's all I want to show. I just want to show on the record that I do, and didn't expose much. So yeah, check her out, and I'll repeat again. Her name is Lindsey Campbell. She's an online teacher. And her company called Hello Hydrangea. So check her out. She's really, really good. She got a lot of weaving stuff. Macrame. I don't like macrame, so I don't choose macrame. So I'm planning to save money to buy her weaving shapes and stuff like that. There's plenty of them in there. So yeah, this is how you do the... briefly doing the locker hooking weaving. So I'm gonna do off camera. So I just, and I think she showed this one too. There is a class for this too. But I do it on my own before I found her by accident actually from the Pinterest. If you type hello hydrangea, you can see her in there. So yeah. So I move this away. Give me a second. Let me set up. Then I show you the other one. Okay. Sorry about that. I'm back. So yeah, this is what I'm doing. As you all can see, all the colors and stuff like that. So if you got scrap yarn, I got plenty all over the floor here. I have to clean it by tomorrow because it's getting in my head now. I'm using all the scrap yarn, all the pieces on the floor. I take it out from the weaving that I do. So whatever left over from butterfly and stuff. So I use it. I lost my sharp scissors, so excuse me for a second, so I can't find it. I have to really clean it. So yeah, don't do the knots. Exactly like it is a weaving, but they call transparency weaving. I don't know why I think because of the space. So yeah. I call this a transformer. I name it transformer because the color. I like transformer. The movie, you know, the transformer. Kids one. So yeah. I only watched the first one. Never watched the rest. I'm losing my voice again, as you all can see, because it's very, very cold here. So. Just go between the warp, and because of the color that I'm making it, it's like a puzzle. So you just fill it in. Using tapestry needle. So I show you all how I can do the coloring right for the pattern. So that's how I do to come out this pattern. So I think very cool. To translate then to the weaving, that's another story. I'll try my best. Don't pull too hard either, because until you distort the warp. Like I said earlier, please check Lindsey Campbell out. She's a good teacher, in my opinion. And yeah, I'm saving money to buy the weaving shapes. So don't throw it away, keep it because you need to use them again. Her company called Hello Hydrangea. Her name is Lindsey Campbell. Type hello hydrangea in Pinterest. You can see her design she showing there, a sample. So I found her by accident actually. So yeah, a really good accident. This first time online class I bought. Because I think sometimes they're rip-off, but this is not. In my opinion, this is not. This is really value for money. with your gray. When I found the local hooking thing, I was so excited. I'm serious, I'm telling you the truth. I was so excited. I'm thinking, I got this hook that I bought for 4 years. Sitting in on top of the shelf there. On the window cell there in the bottle collecting dust. Then I found her thing on Pinterest. I said, yes. Finally, I can do something about it. You know, when you buy something, you think that you want to do things. And you just like, oh, what am I going to do with that? I don't know how to do it. My intention was to make a rug before. I never finished my rugs. Except weaving rugs. Weaving rug I finished. So yeah guys. If you like this channel, I know just chit-chat kind of thing for today. While I'm bravely doing it. Please hit subscribe button and like button. I highly appreciate it for your time and effort. For watching my channel. I want to grow my channel to 1,000 people. So, yeah. I got no gifts or anything like that because I can't even afford it, so... Unless I buy the yarn from here. The knick-knack shop yarn. As a giveaway for 1,000. Posting gonna cost money though. I don't get it, my video, some of them got comments, some of them don't have comment at all. I don't know what I've done with it. I don't know how I set up. I'm very bad with the... This is exactly like filling in the space. So don't be frightened away. When you're thinking about weaving. When I see this, I say, yes, finally I can do it. Like kids kind of project. Kids can do this. Just tell them to draw. They're the better drawer than adult. Excuse me, I'm they're meant to be... It's really, really good a drawer. No drawing is ugly. I always believe this. no drawing is ugly. Everybody got their own kind of personality, kind of picture or drawing. So yeah. So you see that? Did it in already? The green. So yeah. It's very simple kind of thing. Like I show you all how I do this picture. So you all can do it the same thing better than I do. So yeah. Can create anything if you put your mind to it. So guys, my name is Surina. Welcome to Surina M Design. Knitting, crochet, embroidery, tapestry, weaving, twining, twirling, and local hooking. So it's grow. My channel is growing. So I'm doing whatever I learn. I promise you all, when I learn something new, I will post it in my video. So that's what I do. Please don't forget to check her out. LINDSEY. Her name Lindsey Campbell. Her company name Hello Hydrangea. 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 Okay, I know it's upside down, so yeah. Go this way. No, stay the same. So yeah. 21 minutes. I'm doing another color with you all, and then I switch it off. So it's time for blue.
Doug thinks tonight is Wine Club Wednesday, but it's actually debit day for his rent. Right about now. If only Doug used BPay to choose his preferred account for his bills, he'd be buying caviar, not just crackers. Switch to BPay. Make bills work for you. We're in your corner. BPay. See the PDS for further information.
This is a message. All local businesses.
On behalf of all radio listeners.
Let's hear from you.
Yeah, what do you want to know when your shoes are on sale?
If you can help me remortgage.
Or landscape my yard.
There's more of us listening to radio than ever before.
In our cars, on our phones, laptops, smart speakers.
In fact, 95% of all Australians.
That's a lot of potential new customers. So come on.
We're all ears.
Advertise on radio. Watch your business grow. For help with radio advertising, visit radioalive.com.au.
Discover a world of possibilities with TAFE New South Wales. Limited places are still available for Semester 2 in courses such as Arts and Design, Building, Tertiary Preparation, Beauty, Animal Studies, plus a range of new fee-free job trainer courses. Affordable and flexible study options available on campus or online. Search TAFE New South Wales or call 131 601 and enrol today. RTO 9003, Job Trainer Eligibility Criteria applies.
Tondo Homes $10,000 Happy New Home promotion, where you choose your own housewarming gift from a $10,000 flooring or outdoor entertaining package, or up to $10,000 in credit to spend during the color selection process. Which 10K gift will you choose? Visit atondo.com.au. T's and C's apply. Standard Tondo Homes designs with standard inclusions only.
Australia, meet your new McCafe blend. Smoother, richer, and expertly roasted in Melbourne for Aussies who love great coffee. You know, like you. The new McCafe blend. Now that's coffee fit for an Aussie. Available at participating restaurants.
Just fill in the space, guys. Just fill in the space. Using the tapestry needle with one strand of acrylic yarn 8-ply and a scrap yarn. So See that? Slowly, slowly growing. Have a good night, guys. Thank you very much for tuning in to Serena M Design, Knitting, Crochet, Embroidery, Tapestry Weaving, Twining, Twirling, Local Hooking, Weaving. Have a good day. Bye.